What's up, guys? We're here on our 8th annual snowboarding trip to Big Sky, Montana, and we went to Spirit of the North Dog Sled Adventures, just up past the resort here. Absolutely incredible adventure. So if you're looking to knock off an item from your bucket list or try something new that you've never done before that not many people get the opportunity to do, I recommend that you guys try it out. And here you go. I'll let you see our adventure with a few of our friends and my beautiful wife, Gabby. Thank you for watching.
Good morning. We are going on a dog sled. We'll have to show you once we get to them.
Every single one's got a metal release with a colored rope on it. Like I said, if you have volunteered to drive, your guide's gonna be on the sled to your right. You're gonna pay attention to them. When the time comes, they're gonna ask if you are.
So, when you did this, Haynes, come here. Haynes, get it. All right, so you can tell you. Leads work out different than the rest. Yep. So this is my pup. Pull them back. One of these long lines attaches to their harness. Andy, come here!
Even the breezes are warm.
These are brothers. Oh,
alright. Yeah, look up at me. Okay.
Hey, if you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we're gonna bring you guys on some more adventures with this Hobbs family.